welcome to you. We're on our travels again. We're in Los Angeles, the StubHub Centre for the featured game. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
Los Angeles Galaxy today against Philadelphia Union. It's the Los Angeles Galaxy that really caught the eye in getting into this game. Alan.
Well, there was no doubt when you looked at this squad at the start that they had so much talent, so much promise, and they are reverting to type and acting like the champions that they might possibly be come the end of this campaign.
It's going to be very tough for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. Starts at the front with the strikers.
Great game, thanks. Again, thanks. Cheers. Good luck. Thanks.
Hey. Right.
Good luck. Today, not that. Good luck. Cheers.
Thanks.
This is how LA Galaxy line up for this game. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus
Thank
on them.
You for joining us at
this is how the visitors will line up today.
Enjoy the
I
match.
Think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Cole. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. In quickly. CJ Sapong. Nice return pass. Here's the shot. Underside of the bar and in.
Well, he struck it so sweetly and he got a little bit of luck, didn't he? But I think he deserved it.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 17, CJ Sapong.
Camara. Jonathan Dos Santos on the attack here. Made the challenge well. There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, and the way they've played in those previous two, I could see them making it three as well.
Now Roman Alessandrini. Dos Santos. Camara. That's good movement forward here. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. CJ Sapong. There's good progress with this attack. Switch of emphasis going inside. the reflexes from the goalkeeper. That's a corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
Offside, that's an easy decision. Yoda.
Attacking well here. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Alessandrini! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Neatly intercepted. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Here comes the replay.
What reflex is there from the keeper?
Swung in from the corner. And they get it away. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Supporting player alongside.
Mikhail Ciani. Dos Santos.
Ibrahimovic. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Ashley Cole.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Camara. Dos Santos. Roma Alessandrini.
He's coming forward with some danger.
CJ Sapong.
Shots on here. Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in. To the delight of the scorer.
He might have missed it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Union goal, number 8, Derek Jones.
Yoda.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Here's Roman Alessandrini.
There's some potential in this move. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He needs a run from his teammates to help him out.
Cleared it well. And it's Cole.
Camara!
And the save is made by the goalkeeper.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And shoots!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Yoda.
CJ Sapong. fans trying to encourage him to have a go for goal. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. Either.
The start now of the second period. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It goes out wide again. It's Ibrahimovic here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. CJ Sapong. Giving the ball away now. Yoda. Camera. CJ Sapong and Jones on the attack here. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Good defensive clearance there. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Camera. Ibrahimovic. Oh, great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a fair there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Entering the match, number 13, Sebastian Legette.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
Needs to stay cool now.
Oh, that's such a classy goal.
But it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. He's going to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Start the game 2-1. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Yoda. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. I think he He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Being encouraged to take the shot on.
Well, they were saying shoot and shoot. Don't think they'll be saying it next time.
I think they'll be shouting pass, pass after that. What a shocking attempt.
To be replaced by number 11, Alejandro Baguera.
Into the attacking third. Can he clear his lines now? Chance to go at the opposition with pace. CJ Sapong.
Attention, Michael Stewart. Please report to guest relations for an important message.
Excellent interception.
Michael Stewart to guest relations, please. Thank you.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Our chance!
Everyone seems to be at one today. The players, the supporters, especially the supporters. Listen to this.
Well, they need a huge pat on the back, and it certainly puts a spring in the step of footballers down on that pitch. They will appreciate what they're hearing in that.
Dos Santos.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Yoda.
Attacking well here. And that will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Ashley Cole. Yoda! Goalkeeper very much on his game today. Get this corner right and they could be level. Corner played into the middle. Ciani! Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner. Great news for the manager, because I think he made a couple of changes there, and now they're back on level terms.
Game restarts at 2-2. Bedoya. And Jones. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Yoda.
He can cross it now. He had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball. In towards Ibrahimov. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
And it's Cole.
Here they are on the attack. Probing the pass. In on the goalkeeper.
Supporting player alongside.
And is this the... And it's a shot now!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
The player coming off is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Yoda.
The fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal. Delivered into the box. goes for it with a fist.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Yoda.
Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square. Fair result, Alan. It's been a tough contest, but the two sides really looked evenly matched at the start, and that's the way the game's gone.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, sometimes it doesn't really play out that way, but me and you both thought there was not much to separate them, and that's how it turned out.
Well, we know they can defend. They've kept another clean sheet here, but at the other end of the pitch, the home team not been very good today.
No, I don't think it was their finest hour, but you know, they've come away with a draw. I think they'll take that. They'll be happy with that.
Major League Soccer. FC Dallas 1, Portland Timbers 2, Montreal Impact 0, Vancouver Whitecaps 3.